So we got a situation. Cut that tree down, no problem. Cut the little one down, no problem. Cut that big one down, then it got caught up in more pines. Not good. So we cut this one down so it'd land on that one and hopefully knock it down. Didn't happen. So we're gonna make the situation even worse. We're gonna cut that one down on top of that and see if that one knocks them all down. Dominoes, what we're going for.
Going backwards.
Well, this is going bad to worse here. Tree's going backwards. Notch is a little bit too big. Got old Tommy running for the skid loader now. We're going to try and push it back the other way. See if we can't get this problem corrected. Blowing. Still didn't solve our original problem over here, but you know, gonna end it up a lot worse. We'll take it.
All right, so my mistake, I'm sure everybody else can see it.
I cut my notch way too deep. I mean, over half. Yeah. Bad mistake. We kind of walked it off. There's about, it hit the carport by 6 foot. So yeah, stupidity on my part. The other ones went very well. That one I just dug too deep. And we still got a tree up in the pines. We're gonna let the wind rain get it. That was fun, except for falling on the carport.